You've gone through and you've edited your emails and realised that you've actually added the wrong one to the blocked list in Outlook. How do we actually get that back? Hi, I'm Michelle. Welcome back to my channel, or if you're new here, welcome to my channel. I'm a computer coach here sharing tips and tricks on your everyday software to make life just that little bit easier. So here I am in Outlook, and it doesn't actually matter what email you've got selected to get into the junk settings. So the quick and easy way is on any email, just right click and you'll see that you've got junk as an option at the bottom of that shortcut menu. The very last option in the expanded menu is junk email options. Simply click there for the dialog box to now appear on screen. We've actually got a couple of options, but what we want is the tabs at the top. What we need to do is to click across to blocked senders, which then shows you every email address you've added in. There's quite a few in my list, and you'll notice that they're alphabetical on the email address, so hopefully you do know which one you need to remove. And all you do is you simply find the one that you want, select it, and then you can see you've got remove. Now we've also got the option to edit, so if you realise that it's a mistyping, which it usually isn't because you've selected it from the email, you can do that. You can also directly add additional emails here. You might find it's easier to do it by right clicking on the email itself. I've got a separate video which actually shows you how to mark them as junk emails and block them, so I'll link that in the iCards above. But that's the easiest way to do it. You can see we also have safe senders, just out of interest, and safe recipients. So if there are people that you think should be there, you can actually add them in so that they shouldn't go into your spam going forward. Once you're done, simply select OK, and that's it, all done. So just a quick reminder, it's right click on any email address, junk, in the expanded menu, junk email options. If you like this video and found it useful, please do give it a thumbs up, it really does help the channel. And if you'd like to be notified as new videos become available, remember to subscribe and click that notification bell. Have a great day, and I'll see you next time.